Hello, my name is Xia Vang. I am a family medicine physician with Froedtert in the Medical College of Wisconsin. I received my medical degree from the University of Wisconsin School of Medicine and Public Health. I then completed my residency from the Department of Family Medicine and Community Health at the UW as well. As a family medicine physician, I see patients ranging from newborns to pediatrics all the way to geriatrics patients. In my practice, I enjoy working with the geriatrics population. I also enjoy women's health, providing contraceptive management, and doing in-office-based procedures. As a family medicine physician, I think that having a partnership with my patient is very important. I strive to provide education for my patients so that they can be informed and they can feel empowered to make the best decisions when it comes to their healthcare goals and needs. So what drew me to family medicine is being able to work with patients of all ages. I enjoy working with patients and being there with them at times of success, for instance, when they're able to get their diabetes under good control, as well as being there with them at times of illnesses and being able to provide them with diagnosis and treatment options. Outside of work, I enjoy reading, gardening, and traveling. I also enjoy hiking.